गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 8 चैप्टर 13 प्रोबेबिलिटी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 अ डाई इज थ्रोन वंस फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग अ प्राइम नंबर व्हेन अ डाई इज थ्रोन देन आउटकम्स आर 1 और 2 3 4 5 और 6 सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ आउटकम्स इज 6 प्राइम नंबर्स आर 2 3 एंड 5 सो नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल आउटकम्स इज 1 2 3 3 So probability is number of favorable outcomes by total number of outcomes. So probability of getting a prime number is favorable outcome here is 3 and total number of outcome is 6. So 3 by 6 is 1 by 2. Next, a number less than 5. Number less than 5 are 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So number of favorable outcomes is 4. So probability of getting a number less than 5 is favorable outcome here is 4 and total number of outcome is 6. So 4 by 6 is 2 by 3. Next question. In a competition, 12 students participated out of 20. Find the probability of non-participant student. Total student participated is 12. Total number of students is 20. So non-participant is total students minus participant. So 20 minus 12 is 8. So probability of non-participant is 8 by 20 is equals to 2 by 5. Next question. From a well-shuffled pack of 52 cards, a card is drawn at random. Find the probability that it is a spade. Total number of cards is 52. Number of spade in a pack of card is 13. So probability of getting a spade is 13 by 52 is 1 by 4. Black card. Total cards is 52. Black cards in a well shuffled pack of 52 cards is 13 cards of spade and 13 cards of club. So total number of black cards is 13 plus 13, 26. So probability of getting a black card is 26 by 52 is 1 by 2. Ace of diamond. Total number of cards is 52. Ace of diamond in a pack of card is 1. So probability of getting a ace of diamond is 1 by 52. Thank you.